I thought it was Mr. Beast's kitchen.
So who else is in the house?